Okay, this is another in a series of videos I'm doing to show how stupid Halifax is and how they don't take care of their sidewalks and don't give a damn about people in wheelchairs. So we're on Lower Water Street. This is a very busy high-end tourist area. You've got the historic properties right here, and you got the Marriott Hotel right there, and you got Purdy's Wharf, and you got Casino Halifax and whatever else, Nova Scotia. So you've got a very busy street right here that usually is wall-to-wall cars. They got a crosswalk here for wheelchairs, and they got one right there. Now the problem is, if you look at this road up here, which is like a highway off-ramp all the way up, okay, if you're in a wheelchair and you want to cross this street right here, and I've asked the city to fix this, and they don't care. They don't fix anything in this town. All the sidewalks in this town are a nightmare for people in wheelchairs. They're all broken, they're all uneven, they're all in the fix. Now if you watch this lady here, she's going to try to cross the street. Now right where she's crossing, there's no wheelchair ramp. And she can get across because she's walking, and if you look across further, on the other side, there's no wheelchair ramp. So when I went across here, I have to go on the street. I have to go through these cars all the way up the road and keep going all the way up this road, way up there past this tractor trailer. And I have to keep going on the road with my wheelchair, and just past behind these cars, there's a sidewalk, there's a ramp here that goes to a parking lot. And that's where I have to go to get back on the sidewalk. And this kind of example is everywhere in Halifax. But I'm doing these videos for YouTube to give a bad mark to Halifax, because these problems are everywhere in this town. The people don't care. Halifax is not run by anybody except a bunch of corporate idiots. And I hope that they get more bad publicity, because I have a lot of YouTube viewers, and I'm gonna continue to show how crazy and insane this town is. So you see way over here now, you're gonna see that tractor trailer going in and out of the driveway right there, where I have to go for a wheelchair. Can you imagine if you were in a wheelchair, you had to go on the street with the cars and all the way up this road to get across the street? And if you look over here, there's construction over here. So on the other side of this building, there's a sidewalk which is blocked with construction. There's no sidewalk on this side. So for me to get across there, I have to go all the way down the block, all the way down across the crosswalk and around the whole city block just to get over there. And it's like that everywhere, and people don't realize in a wheelchair, you gotta pay attention to how much battery power you've got. But you know what? I've talked to their stupid call center. They give you a reference number when you point out the things at this HRM call center. And when you have a reference number, you can check it a week later, you can check it a month later, a year later, and nobody does anything in this town. Not the dumb people that live here, and not the city hall. Nobody cares in Halifax. Come visit.